It's about a week of... We essentially have... What is that? About 7 days of Dragon Quest, and then probably about 7 to 8 days of Neverwinter, because I imagine that's about like 34-hour a game, right? And then we probably have about 7 days of Fire Emblem, give or take. And then probably jumping into... I kind of want to jump back into Pathfinder first. Or at least my time at Porsche, because one of those... Yeah, I'd like to like get back to one of those.
I might have asked before, but is Ebony really all that good?
I might have answered before, but yes, it is.
Ooh! Okay, I gotta admit, the battle music gets 6. It's actually pretty good. I can see where they got it from 7. XCOM 2 with audience participation? You mean I get to bring you in and get to kill you? I mean, help you? Shadows, I would never kill you! Everybody else, yeah, they're expending. Not you, though, buddy. Not you. We did, so the record, I played XCOM once. Off-stream. Beat it. With a good ending. And then when we went to go play it on stream, I got the bad ending, but which is great when you think about it, because that means for XCOM 2, canonically speaking, it adds up because they lost. So, yeah.
Oh, can I get a pic of that place, please?
Sorry, Prento.
Not.
Oh, man.
Sorry, buddy. We are on a mission to try to figure out if anyone's seen any tombs recently. Ooh, that does look pretty though.
Hey, who's up for a bite?
I mean, at the very least.
Find shelter before we catch cold.
Ooh, hi. How you doing?
Yeah.
Hello and welcome.
Hello and welcome. Oh,
thank you kindly.
I forgot 11 was their MMO, wasn't it? They must have had a lot of music for that game. Yeah, 14 is also the 14 is a recent one. That's the Realm Reborn. All right, where does this go?
Everything in order.
Yep.
Wait, do we have enough gas? Well, a Realm Reborn is now the good one. Yeah. If I remember correctly, 11 did well, especially considering it was on PS2 back in the day, for an MMO. It did decent, right? Enough to where I think it's actually still going strong nowadays. Like, I don't think they actually turned... I don't think they shut off the servers. I think the servers are still going. Like, I think you can actually, if you want, you can still play it on PC or maybe even on PS3? Yeah. Which, let me take a look. Run far. Very chilled, yeah. Quick, press number 2. Now press number 3. Wait for the cooldown. Press 1. 1. 2.
But We're practically running on fumes at this point.
Don't stand in the fire, damn it. Do we have... Did we have Final Fantasy XIV music yet? No, we don't. I would love to, because I remember 14's music being, like, awesome, right? La hee hee. Sorry. Also, now that I think about it, I wonder if they have tactics in this game, because apparently this world takes place in the same universe as Tactics, which, down the road, chat, I want to play Tactics. After, like, playing Fire Emblem and XCOM and, like, those games getting me into Tactics games, yeah, I kind of want to play Final Fantasy Tactics. I'd really love to get into that. Oh, hang on.
Hey, Noct, let's take a souvenir shot of you in the volcano. I bet I can get a real good one. What do you say?
Well, I'm not down on your skills, but I'm not in the mood.
Are you ever in the mood?
What is this? I'm surprised they don't have this song. Yeah, hold up.
We're running low on petrol. Mind if we stop to refuel?
I mean,
be my guest.
This is where we need
to
be, right?
How kind of you to oblige.
Ooh. We got so lucky. All right, you guys want to fill it up while I take a look around? Or wait, do I gotta fill it up? I gotta fill it up, don't I? Damn it. Okay, hang on. Huh? Love those micro stutters because it's a Steam game. Tank is now full. Awesome. Now.
Welcome,
hey.
Boys. Looks like you could use a good meal. Huh? Well, what is it you want to know?
Have you seen a tomb around here, old timer? You know, boy, do I got a funny feeling.
Come again.
You know what? We're gonna go take a look at that,
Easy now.
Dungeon. Which is now gone. Oh, that's right. Icons are gone. I. okay, put an icon. Mark. Mark. Why can I not mark it? Is that north? By staring at it? All right. You know what? I'm gonna look this up. I can't. That's right. Damn it. You know what? Hey, we'll come back to this. I was thinking that maybe we go take a look at that dungeon. Because that dungeon might have one. Because it just... We're out in the boonies, right?
Thanks for the
we're
ride.
We're so far out here that...
Nice riding with you.
Other than a dungeon, you think a tomb would be out here. But let me finish this up. Huh? Oh dear. Well, apparently asking for hints is out of the question. Yep. I mean, there was a tomb in there, so you know what? Chocobo! Let's go try. When you can, listen to both and tell me that they sound the same. Okay. Okay, so how are we gonna get to that dungeon? Because it's not letting me mark. Am I not allowed to mark? That is so weird, it won't let me mark. Wait a minute. Yeah, don't mind me. Don't mind me. Apparently, I don't have a brain sometimes. Okay. I forgot we removed that icon. Wait. Wait. Oh, that's right. We can listen to something else. Wow, this.
See you, Slowpoke.
This was unusually solemn, chat. Actually, you know that.
We'll meet again.
I should have got this a long time ago.
It's an uphill climb.
Looks pretty insurmountable to me.
Oh, hang on. How do I? How do I get rid of it? I don't know how to get rid of it.
Just think about what's waiting at the top.
Let me guess. One aching back and two very sore feet.
Like you couldn't use some meat on those legs of yours.
They work for me.
Hang on. Take a photo. Summon Dash to Chocobo. Okay, but how do I... There's got to be a way to interact with this. Essentially iPod. There isn't. Okay, this is weird. Jade Cocoon. Para Games. I'm curious. What's up, Shadows?
The hunt is on.
Here's the Might Magic 3 and 4.
Must say, I'm amazed.
What can I say?
We did actually start playing a little bit of Heroes of Might and Magic Dark Messiah by Arcane. That was pretty good. But I have not actually played a Heroes of Might and Magic normally. Is there a way to... But can I change tunes when I'm... This is weird.
How many times?
Enough talk. Time for some action.
Did we hit the top?
Enough talk.
Feeling past my
peak. Time to walk away.
I'm afraid you've still got a ways to go.
Ooh, this would have been so much better with a chocobo.
Killer climb, dude.
It's killing me.
Feeling a steep pain.
One false step and you won't feel anything ever again.
You know, should have worn climbing gear. But I had to wear my, like, Gucci leather shoes. Oop, oop. Like the original series were really done as a spin-off to the series.
Oh, I
think my legs are franchise gonna give. Well, honestly, want to think about how sore I'm gonna be tomorrow. Dark Messiah was actually really good, to be fair. That sort of kicked off the Dishonored series. It kicked off Prey. And I'm kind of excited because, well, we don't know too much. The co-creators of Dishonored and Prey, remember they left Arcane, because as far as I can tell, it sounded like they got sick of Bethesda's bullshit, right?
Which, with the heat. As we climb, so
I can't really fault them, but they have a brand new game coming out.
But I'm pretty sure this is a volcano. Hey, what are the chances of it erupting while we're here?
Right side, you won't suffer long if it does.
Gotcha.
Yeah, I'm just gonna... These guys are level 25s yet. We're gonna leave them be. They get to live another day.
We've two paths before us.
Nox, do us all solid and choose the one that's not a dead end.
Easier said than done.
Wow, this is like a real-life RPG.
Wow.
Never fear, Prompto's here.
Okay, these guys level 38.
I'll back you up, no. I'm counting.
Say your prayers.
Woo! Oh my god! That is a broken.
Eyes peeled, mouth closed.
Is it supposed to be that broken?
No use hanging around here.
Indeed.
Am I not supposed to use that? Also, your shoes would be melting right now.
We'd best right? make haste through the hot spots.
Any more of this, and I'll melt.
Oh, my God.
Hey, this path looks promising.
They're not even going to give me experience. I just nuke them and that's it. Wait, how does this look promising? That is...
That looks like lava, so we definitely don't want to go down there. And this road won't take us any further.
Seen all there is to see here.
Let me search elsewhere.
So, I went to the... Apparently, I went the dead end. Okay.
I'm burning up in here.
And I'm sweating buckets.
Out of the frying pan.
And into the volcano.
Now, hold up. Was I supposed to... Oh!
Time to face the cliff head on.
Platform?
Face, you don't mean climb.
You gotta
oh, I was.
Up the rock.
I have the ability to... basically insta-teleport with a weapon. Why don't I just do that? Just be like, whoosh, and then boom. Is this because they want that butt shot? They want that Buddha shot? Just can't wait? Oh, okay, thanks, Super. You shall not do magic, but we will give you an OP ring that just goes around, like, neutering everything one hit.
Practically begging to be camped on.
Hold our hike a moment.
Hold up. Down there. What is that?
What is what? I don't see anything. I'll take the fire though. Thank you.
Huh.
Watch your step, kids.
No room for slip-ups, Noct.
I'm not the clumsy one.
So we're walking into a boss fight, clearly, but how strong is the boss fight? Also, real quick. Boom.
Yeah, you guys better take this one.
So, wait a minute. Do I not get experience with this? Is it like you get to one-shot them, but you won't get experience, but you get to one-shot things at either your level or below her? How does this ring work? Hang on. Is there a description on... like a descriptor on this ring? Okay, that's... that's not what I wanted. Oh, details. Okay, I see it. Okay, mystical ring Lunafreya kept safe for Noctis, handed down through the Lucian line for generations. Only those of royal blood may wear it. But apparently, I'm getting experience or I'm not getting experience.
Nowhere left to climb. Should we check out the area below?
I'm down if you are.
So, do you remember that big bird we saw at the beginning of the game? I think we found its nest. And I think it's gonna smell the eggs on us and not be happy that it had we have egg smell on us. Oh, this could be bad. Alright, I'm not seeing a tomb of any kind. It's a bit of a bother. Plus, that's a hole over there. It looks like a hole. Really thought we would be attacked by said monster.
Wow.
Ooh, hang on.
Well, this view might be worth the climb.
Wouldn't go that far.
So, was there no tomb? I might have to look it up, Jet. That wedgie. I hope you don't have a wallet. Oh.
How should we do this, Noct?
Just do whatever. Not helpful.
Gotcha! Gladio!
Don't miss!
Well, here we are.
You're on the same page.
Yeah!
Yeah, ring doesn't give you experience anymore. Right. Hmm. So, hold up.
Really? Again?
That's for the wicked. Let's clean him up quick.
It's doing 3,400 damage.
This way or that way?
Wait, no, I got experience. What's going on? I don't get this. I'm getting experience and then I'm not getting experience.
Back to
yeah, it. Where the team was on top of the mountain, a la... Well, I tried to get to the top. See? We went... Wait. No, we're still going to the dungeon. What the hell? To go up, we must go down. I thought we were going back down the mountain, but I guess we're going in the mountain? Oddly enough, this music fits what's going on right now. Especially with it getting darker out.
That's better.
That wasn't so bad.
What? Oh my god, wait, no. So, no, wait, what? There was nothing there. Not even a boss fight.
Let's go.
Thanks for the ride.
I just feel melancholy with the whole music.
Thanks, buddy.
Damn it. All right, you know what? I'm gonna look this up. I'm gonna look this up, chat. Give me a second. I'm gonna look this up. Yeah, I'm a noob. I need help. All right, is there, before I look up like exactly where, there are 13 of them scattered across the map. You find them, you want to upgrade your armor gear arsenal to its full potential. And in this guide, we're going to show you, but you can find, I bet you any of them, one of them's going to be in that freaking mountain, isn't it? Is it? Nope. Wait, hold on. All right, so which ones are we missing? We are missing. All right, so we have Wise, Conqueror, Wanderer. Okay, so Wise, Conqueror. The Tomb of the, right? Mystic, Fierce, Clever, Rogue, Just. Wait, that doesn't sound right. Rouge? Mother! I gotta go back up that mountain. God damn it. I don't know how I missed it. Like, it's here. It's somewhere here. Can I fast travel? Oh, no, I can't. All right, map. God damn it. Sorry, chat. Tomb of the Tall. Because that's... All right, let's go all the way up. Tomb of the Tall, it should be up there, right? All right, so the one on the right doesn't work, so we gotta go to the one to the left. No, we gotta go to the one to the right. Woo! Just started a minute ago. Yep, you can preload also, by the way. Now, does this new Lee actually have... Is 3.9? 8 gigabyte patch. Holy sh... Well, I was gonna say, like, it has the new graphical updates to some of it, right? Like, certain parts have been redone. Which could explain the 8 gig. Ooh, that looks pretty though. I'm assuming it's somewhere in that hole where the bird's supposed to be at. Or the bird was supposed to show up and then maybe have like a fight and then it opens and or reveals an entry point, maybe? Because those are big ass eggs. That sucker should be around here somewhere. Like, you don't give me a dungeon and then not give me a boss fight. That's just a tease. Alright, once we get here.
Tread lightly.
Just blowing up horsies left and right, chat.
You thought you liked your unicorns? No. On this channel, My Little Ponies don't last.
Boop. Boop. Oh god, we gotta climb this again, don't I? Damn it. Oh. Biscuits. So I gotta go back around and then over. Okay. Now this should go up to that dead end, right? Yeah, it does. Okay. But no, my understanding of the new league, it not only adds a brand new mechanic, but it should be adding... Ooh. Ouch. It should be adding the new graphical updates. Okie dokie. Is there a easier way of doing this without... Oh, there is! Okay. Let's try not to break the man's leg, shall we? We're cruel, not that cruel. Look, this is the one thing games should avoid. Ladders. Ladders or climbing bits. If the climbing bit is not fun, don't have it. Find another way to get them up the path. Especially when he can zip up there with his weapon and be like, boom! You mean that 4.5 minute or the 3.5 minute ladder segment in Metal Gear Solid? Yeah, I took that as a joke. I'm more than positive everyone's supposed to take that as a joke. Oh, I'm gonna rest here. We shall camp here.
Wait, are we seriously sleeping here?
You see a better place?
Every 3 minutes with a download and stream on. Oh. Sorry, Super. I feel like pizza chat. God, I remember, what was it? When this game came out, everyone's like, oh my god, that looks so delicious.
I swear, half your photos are selfies.
Hashtag sorry not sorry.
Hashtag sorry, not sorry. Wow. All right.
I'd say that.
All right.
I wonder if could I survive that fall? Oh, you won't even let me try. Oh, damn. Okay. Does anybody see a tomb? I apparently there's one on this entire area. There's one around here. You know what? I wonder. Hang on. Let's try this at night. This might be a nocturnal thing. That's why it's not working, maybe? Because that's a boss arena. For sure, that's a boss arena. And I'm more than positive it's the gigantic bird we saw at the early of the game. Alright, wait till night. Awesome. Now let's do it. Oh. I do love that you don't lose your bonus, though. You get a food buff, you stay with it until you use it up. Very nice. Appreciate that. All right, knocked. Oh, let's go see if there's a bad guy.
Better take this one.
Sometimes I get experience, sometimes I don't. Not too sure if that's a glitch or not. And maybe if I get in full combat, right? See, now that I, yeah, they're dancing around.
We're outnumbered. I propose we take them out one by one.
Could you propose a way to finish this faster? Nothing to it.
Maybe we do get experience, but if you don't go into combat and you get them quietly, it doesn't count? Does anybody want to point to the fact that there's a gigantic eggs? Any comment? No comment? Okay, I'm looking for anything related to a sword, a polearm. Something? Okay, now hold up. Let's take a look at this. Tomb of the Fierce. Yeah, we're right where we need to be. So, what the hell? Oh, you gotta be kidding me! Damn it! Alright, found it. Miss Pierce, good morning. It is the boy band simulator. I'm trying to get the other Armigers. But, yeah. It's like an itty bitty crack in a wall and I'm completely whacked by it. A long ass path, chat. Oh, there it is.
Knocked. You might want to see.
Score! It's all about that treasure.
All about that treasure. About that treasure. About that treasure. Knock, knock. What? The weird thing is, we're actually really close to beating the game. It's just, I wanted to grab these bad boys before we actually beat it. I would say, however, main game plus all DLCs, probably worth about $20-25. Yeah. Because it still feels very incomplete. Like, radically incomplete. All right, I want to run down here. I want to see if a boss shows up. If it doesn't, we'll just rush to the car and then go to the next location. Oh, yeah, I forgot. They were not practical when it came to this game in terms of space. Which, actually, that has me super excited because all the next generation's games, since we're going to see a push to, from standard hard drive to SSD, the way they do things is going to change, which is, oh, so happy. Like, a lot of the games that we see in 100 gigs, most of that is reusing the same asset over and over and over and over and over and over, and over so it can pick it up quickly. All of it's going to get, it's going to be gone. All right, so I got a goodie. I expect boss fight. No boss fight. Well, biscuits. Okay. Really was hoping for a boss fight. I really wanted a boss fight. All right, while that's doing that. All right, so that was the Fierce Tomb of the Cleva.
Hey,
oh, hey. Wait a minute. I think I know where this one's at. Oh! Parking lot. Yeah, I think that's it. Yep, that's it. Where is... That's the chocobo one, right? Do you think I could just be like click on them and there'd be like an icon you can click instead? I think that's the right one. Is that the right one? Nope. And I went the wrong way. This is the Kalanay Steps. Kalanay Steps. You want a boss fight? Oh, okay. Oh, what headset did you get out of curiosity?
Time to meet the chocobos.
Because I found out, Catherine, to my surprise, my Go XLR will allow for a remote headset, a wireless headset. I didn't realize it could do that. Oh. Bolivive Mines? Is that it? Yep. So remember that 52 Grim Reaper chat that we saw and I ran away from and panicked? Oh. Let's go fight him. SteelSeries Arctis 7 in white. Ah, I was actually going to get an Arctis 7. And then I ended up getting an Audio Technica. Though, I don't feel like I use my headsets as much, but if you guys can see just the damage that only 4 months of me using these has actually done. And I should preface this, I'm usually really, really good with my equipment. So somehow, some way, it's like getting shredded.